Trucks are awesome, but if you're a trucker or truck lover out there, we don't need to tell you that. Not all trucks are the same, though. Some are built to last longer, go further, or cost you less in fuel. And it all boils down to the single most important component of a heavy vehicle, the engine. When you look underneath your truck, would you rather be looking at the Volvo D16K or the Mercedes OM473? What factors do you consider the most important when you pick what's going to be under the hood of your truck? The weight of your Scania V8 engine, the power of the MAN D38 under your hood, the popularity the Mercedes brand might have, or the flexibility of service that the Volvo company might have to offer. Well, in today's video, we're going to talk about one of the most controversial topics in the trucking industry, the best engine. We'll look at factors like power, weight, engine range, service locations, and much more. And then leave it up to you, truck enthusiasts, to determine which one you think is the best. Is it the Scania V8, the Volvo D16K, the MAN D38, or the Mercedes OM473? So, watch till the end and figure out which one's the best truck engine. Scania V8. Let's start with the Scania V8. Scania V8 is manufactured by Scania AB, a Swedish manufacturer that takes pride in manufacturing some of the best commercial buses, heavy lorries, and trucks in the world. Today, in fact, they manufacture about 90,000 engines per annum, for not only buses and trucks, but for marine vehicles and power generation operation. And one of these engines is their V8, which has one of the most powerful engine ranges out there. As you can probably imagine, the Scania V8 engine comes in several variations, starting with the 7-liter DC07, which comes with a horsepower range of 220 to 280 HP, all the way up to the 16-liter Scania V8. Considering the high-performance benchmark for engines, the Scania V8's efficiency in the field along with its power, which boosts the performance of the engine, is almost unparalleled. The newest range of the Euro V8 engines can also run on a renewable fuel, and you can choose between 530 HP, 590 HP, 660 HP, and 770 HP in power outputs. The ferocious 770 HP engine is the strongest commercially produced engine in the world. Couple this with the over 1,900 service stations spread all over the world for maintenance of Scania products, and you might just have the best engine in the world. MAN D38. MAN Truck and Bus is one of the leading heavy vehicle manufacturers in Europe. Although MAN is now part of the Traton Group, owned by Volkswagen, this hasn't compromised the integrity of the MAN D38 engine in the slightest. The D38 engine is a 15.2-liter inline-six engine that has a 640 HP capacity and 3,000 Nm of torque, making it MAN's most powerful engine, a very lightweight engine at 1,345 kilograms. The engine allows for particularly high payloads. And what's more, the MAN D38 has a two-stage turbocharging mechanism and an intermediate charge cooling system. The intermediate charge cooling system uses two air-to-water intercoolers, next to the first and second turbochargers. This unique design keeps the engine cool, allowing for low service costs and maximum reliability. This reliability is amplified by the fact that the engine can carry on for about 140,000 kilometers before requiring any servicing, making it a highly reliable engine. Few engines can match this kind of powerful yet reliable unit. Volvo D16K. Volvo Trucks is another fantastic truck and engine manufacturer from Sweden, with their hardware sold all around the world, and their strongest high-performance engine is the Volvo D16K. The powerful D16K is a 16.1-liter inline-six engine that has an amazing 750 horsepower along with 3,550 Nm of torque. Along with this insane capacity for power, the D16K also possesses an impressive level of torque that's for a wide range of engine speeds. Once you get behind the wheels of any truck with this fantastic engine underneath the hood or the cab, you'll see that the torque curve for the D16K is quite flat, so you can stay at high speeds and gears even at the sharpest of turns. Let's not forget to mention the low oil consumption and the ability to run the engine on biodiesel, which makes this engine uniquely efficient. But last but not least, the engine has oil consumption intervals of up to a whopping 62,000 miles. Considering these factors, what else could you ask for from such an amazing machine? Mercedes OM473. As you probably already know, Mercedes-Benz is one of the world's largest vehicle manufacturers, with 40 or more production sites worldwide that make trucks, buses, and coaches. Coming in at 15.6 liters, their Mercedes OM473 has a 625 horsepower capacity, making it the most powerful truck engine that Mercedes has in its engine line. You can see the true power of this beast of an engine in the Mercedes Actros and the Eros, which are powered by the OM473. This engine gives them the ability to haul over 250 tons of materials, which is truly massive. The engine system has an ingenious common rail system with very high injection pressures. Furthermore, this is also the most lightweight engine we have on this list, coming in at 1,284 kilograms, which dramatically lowers its fuel consumption. So even this engine comes in as the full package. Now to the real question, which one of these four is the overall best? Considering the factors, one might look at the lightweight OM473 or the powerful Scania V8 and think it's a closed case. However, when one considers that Volvo has the most service centers and engine units, or that the MAN D38 engine has a 140,000-kilometer service interval rate, it seems there's a standout aspect to every single one of them. But based on the factors we've included, we chose the most powerful engine, the Scania V8. What truck engine do you believe is the best and why? Leave a comment below and let us know. Also, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss any of our future updates. Till then, goodbye.